speed with our arms. Right? Enjoy the movement. Enjoy the body moving. Smiling to our body. And, don't try too hard. Okay? Don't just enjoy. Shift the weight to the back. Probably touch your back leg to your head. Feel the difference? Head push down, arm push up. In, all the way back. Out. Arm push up. Remember the sponge technique, okay? Squeeze and then relax. And be aware of your palm. In, out, drop your arm, relax, in, out. Relax. Your left arm. Push to your right. Out, relax. And keep your spine straight. Push up and down. Look up. Squeeze and relax. your arm and leg to counterbalance. And enjoy the movement, no aggression. Feel your palm. Smile a little bit so it's not so tense here. Maybe. Sideways, okay? So watch your neighbors to your side. In. Goes up to your left. Left leg goes up to your right. And swing your arm down. And back up and empty your lungs. Kung Fu, huh? In, bend your knee.
Out.
Relax. Bend your knee, in. Bend your knee, lower your torso, bend back. Try to touch your back foot. Aware of your palms, don't rush any part of it, one movement. You move like the breath. Bend your knees as much as you can. In. Toes to fingers, stretch up. Pull your head up. Relax. In the spine, open up, out. Feel your toes grab the earth, like a tree reaching up, out, relax. jump. Feel the heat in your body. Feel the heat in your ears. Be aware of your ring finger and your pinky. Push from there.
Keep your fingers straight.
You're pushing something apart. Stretch. And then relax. Straighten up your arm. Push. Turn your spine. One movement. Try to make it one continuous movement. Please. Movement, right arm push to your side. Okay. You hit, your spine stay straight. Wait, you bend like that. Okay. Don't bend like this. So it stay in the same plane. In, your other arm push the other way. Breathe out, make a big circle. Keep going, come back to the center. And the top arm push the other way. Bend your knee at the side that you're bending towards. Bend your knee. So try to be parallel to the earth as you can. And bend your knees. Feel your whole palm, okay? As it moves. Try not to rush any part of the movement of the palm. Keep it one speed. Movement. We push fingers parallel and pointing out. Okay? Pointing out from your body. In. Draw. The arm. Out. Relax. In. The other way. Keep your spine straight. Okay? Don't kind of bend. Keep it straight. It's just your knee that bends. In. Of course, the top hand will be a little farther. So pay attention to your spine. Check. Is it straight? Don't lean forward. Right? Just bend your knee. Push up. relax. One move, do everything like one move. Graceful, like a ballet dancer. Next movement. We'll follow the horizon. Follow your fingers with your eyes. Here you just need to bend back. So you're trying to cut your head, huh? But luckily you miss. Switch arm, same direction. Switch arm, change direction. Follow your fingers with the eye. Switch arm. Reach for the right. Feel warm? Good, huh? In. Out. Feel your heat in your shoulder right here. Push. Feel the heat. Keep your neck straight. Relax. In. Push, push hard. And out. Push hard, but don't like strain. Just enjoy the tension. Shoulder pushing down. The scapula pushing in. Dancing, okay? Ballet dance. Graceful. Next move, push up, push down. Pay attention to your ring finger and pinky. Your fingers straight, push, and relax. Feel your toes grab the earth. Smiling, enjoying your body, enjoying being on the earth. When we stay on our toes, stretch. Stay on your toes. Relax and smile. Don't go all the way down. all the way down, stay in.
Stretch it.
It's helpful if you separate your knees just a little bit. Find it so it's comfortable, so it's not hurting your knee. This should not hurt your knee here when you do this. So separate your legs so it feels comfortable.
Stretch.
Feel the heat.
Stretch up.
Hello, Grandma. Hello, Grandpa. And one more for Mother, okay?
Gotcha.
And one more for Father Sky. That one gets you sweaty, eh? Next movement. That's the crazy one. The one that goes like that. Okay? So when you're down like this, is when your arm moves, okay? So one... I get confused. So one arm goes down and the other one goes up. So it's like a zigzag, okay? In. Do it slow first, and then slowly increase. Just let loose. Let the blood go to your fingers. And then the other way. Stay in the same position, you stand, close your eyes, feel your head spinning a little bit, breathe in deeply, breathe out, relax, enjoy the beat of our heart. There's a sun in our body, giving us heat. There's a sky in our body, giving us air. Bend your knee, push out, relax. In, push out, relax. And do it together, one move. Try to do it as beautiful as you can, beautifully as you can. No need to try, just enjoy your body. Tension. Feel your palms. Feel the blood flowing through. Does not need to be any speed, but just consistent speed. Pull the bolt back. You grab as far as you can. Squeeze your fist. Pull to your chest. Open up. Relax. In. Pull. Out. Relax. This one do a little faster. Then over and down. Reach as far as you can. To the other side. Push. Relax. Imagine it's one movement. Push. Relax. Make a circle. Circle down, straight across, down. Feel the rhythm like you're rowing a boat. Now pull the boat. Squeeze your fist. Okay, wonderful. And this one is to rest, so you're about shoulder width. And your heels should be kind of like angle out. See, you see the difference? Bend your knees. See when you have your heel out? Kind of grabs the earth. Tree stands. Huh? Bend your knees just a little bit so you feel like you're grabbing like a tree. Huh? And here we breathe this with our nostril. Our tongue is on top of our, touching our top palate. Here, don't rush anything, just small circle first. Feel your palms, your fingers. Feel it when it crosses your heart. Feel the source of our blood flowing. Breathe through all the way to your kidneys, behind your belly. Deep breath. Completely emptying, completely filling, okay? Emptying. Feel up. Don't strain, just let the breath be natural. Now we're harmonizing. We're bringing all that heat, that energy, right into the center of our belly right there. Imagine you're building a fire, internalizing the energy. Feel the earth. Feel the sky. Feel comfortable, so adjust if you feel you're holding on.